Female baldness starts with excessive hair loss or gradual thinning. The earliest sign of baldness may be a visible scalp or a feeling that the hair is not as thick as usual. The most common causes of baldness are pregnancy, anemia, and thyroid problems. Other conditions like polycystic ovarian syndrome, autoimmune diseases can also lead to baldness. Women who have undergone chemotherapy can also experience baldness. Hairstyles that pull on the hair, like tight ponytails and tight braids, can also lead to baldness. The best way to prevent hair loss is to avoid using harsh chemicals on the hair and treatments such as curling irons and hot rollers. If you have any questions or queries, type it in the comments below or mail to us at care@humainhealth.com. Subscribe to Humain Health's YouTube channel for more health-related videos.